here we are again. Welcome, my friends, to the second part of our show. You know, over the years, I've been asked, in literally hundreds of interviews, I've been asked what the main inspiration for the music of Helvetia would be. And I always had to answer that, well, it's actually musical tradition itself. The tradition of Celtic folk music. The music that is usually played spontaneously without fixed arrangements, and usually being played in pubs and bars. This is actually the soul of Celtic folk music, and we just really wanted to share that with you guys tonight. So here we go.
Thank you.